This is how we do it on Mars.